Hi everyone, today's topic is gastritis diet. What to eat and what to avoid? Gastritis. A term gastritis refers to any condition that involves inflammation of the stomach lining. Eating certain foods and avoiding others can help people manage their symptoms of gastritis. Gastritis can be acute or chronic. Acute gastritis comes on suddenly and severely, while chronic gastritis lasts for a longer duration. Different types of gastritis are caused by different factors. Symptoms including digestion, abdominal pain, nausea, and feeling full. What to eat on the gastritis diet? With an ulcer, you should make sure you are getting foods that are full of nutrients. Following a healthy, full, balanced diet make it easier for the ulcer to heal. High fiber foods such as whole grain, fruits, vegetables, and beans. Low fat foods such as fish, lean meats, and vegetables. Foods with low acidity, including vegetables and beans, non-carbonated drinks, caffeine-free drinks. Healthy full probiotic foods help with gastritis. These include idli, dosa, curd, buttermilk, cheese. Eating smaller, more frequent meals can also help to ease symptoms. Other things that can help relieve gastritis including losing weight and managing stress. Food to avoid on the gastritis diet. For some people, food allergies can trigger gastritis. In these cases, identifying and avoiding these foods may treat and prevent gastritis. And other foods want to be avoided: alcohol, coffee, caffeinated drinks, fruit juice, carbonated drinks, chocolate, acidic foods such as tomatoes and some fruits, spicy foods and spicy peppers, fatty foods and fried foods, mustard grains. Most of the time, gastritis will improve quickly after beginning treatment. For more updates, click the subscribe button and share our videos.